and come and get a soccer ball.
Can I get one?
Okay, guys, before we go back into the square, we've got to make a deal. If I have give you a soccer ball right now, you've got to give it back to me at the end of practice. Is that a deal?
Yeah.
Can you all put your thumbs up so it's all good? You okay? Good job. All right. So we're going to do the same thing now, but we're going to be kicking our soccer balls. So here's what we're going to do. When I say, I'm going to go through it with you. So now we are going to walk like a cow. So kick the ball. Don't kick the ball super far away though.
Oh, he's doing good.
And freeze! Alright, how about a chicken? little touches! Little tiny touches! Okay, next one. We are now going to be like a horsey. So kick your ball and go. Try not to kick it so hard though. Just a little touch and then you can run to it.
He likes that one.
Yeah.
Good job, guys. Keep it going. Keep it going.
Go.
Kelly.
He's gone.
Callum, bring it back.
My turn. Go,
Weston. Stop telling him what to do.
He's roaring.
Okay, guys, freeze. There we go. All right. What animal do we have left? No, we have a piggy. So, one touch, two touch, three touch, then roll. Let's go. Oh, you guys just like rolling now, don't you? Can you roll for me, buddy? There we go, we got one. All right, one more time, please, boys and girls. All right. Three steps with your soccer ball and then roll.
One.
Come on, let's go. One more.
Two. Time. Three. Roll.
And roll. There we go, boys and girls. Excellent.
Just T-Rex in that thing.
Good job, guys.
All right. Oh.
John, your ball's behind you.
Right. What do we do when you hear the whistle?
Oh, good job.
Oh, no! Oh, horrible! Oh, I'm having nightmares! What's going on?